step half of it together. I tend to finish off like that in my classes. Hope that helped. Let's do a walkthrough to that. Roma by Carl Sullivan. It's an improver level. So we're starting off, they're called reverse rumba boxes. So it's a left together, left forward, right together, right forward. Mambo forward, mambo back. Quarter turn to the right, side touch. Quarter turn, touch, side touch. To the right, quarter turn, touch, side hold. Forward point, back drag, restart the dance again. Second wall, 7, 8. Left together forward, right together forward. Mambo, mambo. Quarter turn touch. Quarter turn touch side hold. Cross point. Back drag with counts. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, touch 2, 3, touch 4, 5, touch 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This wall counts. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. 1, touch 2, 3, touch 4, 5, touch 6, 7, hold 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's an ending. We'll be facing the back wall, which will be here. And we do the first 24 counts, which is a rumba box, mambo, mambo. Quarter turn touch, quarter turn touch, side hold. Then we finish off coming back to the front, which is a step, half pivot, together, end of dance. Hope that helps.